Hey guys, Thoroughbred Prepper here with another video, and today I'll be showing you how to make a water candle. Basically what it is, it's water and oil. You can use cooking oil, basically any kind of oil, even used cooking oil. Perfect for an emergency, and the best thing about it is if you spill this or someone knocks it over, the water would extinguish the flame, so there's no chance of a fire or anything. Okay, I'll show you guys how to make it.
I don't know how to talk to you. I don't know how to ask you if you're okay. My friends always feel the need to tell me things. Seems like they're just happier than us these days. Yeah. And last night, overseas, and I still can't get across to you.